So the final thing that you'll need to do in your assignment is to get the code from the data sheet and input it into your assignment. So to do that, we're going to click data. No, we're not. We're going to click review. No, we're not. We're going to go formulas. Now we're going to press show formula. Now you're just going to include a picture of these tables into your Word document so that you can prove that you did all of this stuff using the actual formulas instead of just inputting the answers.